Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to remove the antenna from a Volkswagen Golf 6 from 2015. Okay, first you will have this plastic cover. I will show you in a few moments. This piece, this came here, pop it up, out, it have clips, 6 clips, pull down. After that I took the screws, 2 screws, one here, one there. I took the arm to make some space, you can see, because I need some space to work under this. You'll have 2 cables, you must disconnect them. One is for the radio, one for GPS antenna. Okay, if you can see there, I'll show you. I'll bring some light. Okay, you will have here one screw, big screw. Okay, with a 22. Big wrench, 22. I will remove the screw. It's tricky because you will not have enough space to remove it. Okay. Okay.
After that, make it with your hand. It will come okay, easy.
Okay, here we go. This is your screw. After that, you can take down the knob. I'll show you closely. This is your screw, 22 screw that came here. This is it. How you remove your antenna from a Volkswagen Golf 6 from 2015. Thank you for watching and bye bye.